Yes, children. Already you saw here Lara. Here Lara is not so great as Tendulkar. Comparative degree you should write. Okay. So here Tendulkar. First write Tendulkar. Because here Lara is not so great as Tendulkar. Then that means Tendulkar is greater, right? So Tendulkar is greater than Lara. So whenever you write your comparative degree, greater, you should use than. Okay. So remember here, more than, greater than, you have to write in comparative degree, than you have to use. Okay? So we have to use when comparative is there, than must be used, and superlative is there, the greatest. Okay? So the we can use, and here as. Okay? So these are simple clues that you have to remember. Okay? While you are making forming the sentence. Okay? Okay, next one more sentence I will give you, children. Try to do. Next is, already you have completed positive comparative letters. Do now superlative degree. Okay, so one superlative I will give you. Shimla is colder than. Shimla is colder than all other. All other hill stations in the Himachal Pradesh, which we am writing here short form superlative. You should write here. Okay, let us see quickly how to form in the superlative degree here. Shimla is colder than. So by seeing than itself and er itself, you will understand it is in comparative degree. So see, Shimla is colder than all other hill stations in the Himachal Pradesh. How you write superlative now? Superlative is the we have to use. Okay, the coldest must come here. So Shimla is the coldest place. Okay, than other hill stations in the world. Than can we use here? No. Because it is superlative, how you will use? So Shimla is the coldest place in the Himachal Pradesh. Shimla is the we can use here, the coldest. EST, coldest. Okay, place, coldest or coldest place, or we can say yeah, yes.